The Bolterites have secured the third Judger artifact and are planning on using its power to create a devastating weapon. With the all-powerful Judgers now threatening to intervene and eradicate all traces of both the humans and the Bolterites from the galaxy, Cal and his companions embark on a desperate mission to retrieve the artifact from the planet Bolteron.
Elsie's hot. I can't get her on the ground, Commander.
Just get me close enough to make a jump, and then head to the second LZ to drop off Rufus. Keep her steady.
Hey, Cal. Good luck.
You too, Rufus. I'm on the ground. Clear out.
Copy that, Commander. Multi-wave message with no point of origin and permits it restricts. I've never seen anything.
on a console.
Thank you.
loading. Analyze and reconfigure parameters. Yelena, I got it. Unloading. Analyze and reconfigure parameters.
Updating mission plan. Heads up, Cal. I'm detecting a wasp signature in your area.
I see it. I like what they've done with the place. Really digging the fire and doom motif. And to think someone actually lives on this planet.
Thank you. teleporter through what seems to be some sort of... Right. Who could they let us be?
Good. Then we're all in the same damn thing.
I've got eyes on something. Maybe the teleportation device. Any ideas on how we can get it going?
Sorry, Cal. Can't help you there. You're a big boy. We'll figure it out.
Now that sounds like a bona fide flirtation.
Ha!
Trust me, Cal. I know when a woman's in a wanting way, and that little honey biscuit is most indubitably in a wanting way. She wants the Cal.
I've got eyes on something. Maybe the teleportation device. Any ideas on how we can get it going?
Sorry, Cal. Can't help you there.
Now that's not a bona fide flirtation. Trust me, Cal. Knowing a woman's in a wanting way, and that little honey biscuit is most indubitably in a wanting way. She wants the cat.
Tell
your God to expect more soon!
Ugh!
running?
Nice. I think it's working. Yelena, do you copy? Oh, man. Not good. Yelena, something's not right here.